smells something terrible. It's like a fat person's armpit, Cuddy, for real. And nobody's buying nothing.
It attracts nerds with the smell of unwashed loneliness. It is very powerful. That's why I bring this.
When the battle rages hardest, every warrior know you have to fend for yourselves. Put that shit on a sticker.
I thought your last was anime has moved beyond your hackneyed stereotypes. Clothes made from belts, an emo character, tentacle rape. It's just such a cliche. It's not like in Rapefest Quark Zoom, where they subvert the cliches by embracing them and then undermining them by making them all true. But then that's written by a genius, whereas your show is such a hack job. Seriously, where do they find these people?
Are you going to fucking buy something? Oh, have you met Humpy? He's the hot new sidekick.
You're old news. The future of anime is Shiny Wasabi Kitty. She's awesome.
Wait, who's that?
That is Shiny Wasabi Kitty.
Hello, nerd.
I trained her many years ago. She was my pupil, but she turned evil.
Girl, I'm blind and I knew that bitch was evil. I could smell it. She had sulfur spewing down south. And she is overtly sexy, but also tough and good at fighting, just like every nerd really wants.
But how is she evil?
Oh, she won a larger card of residuals. I tell her you're just like my last boy band, in ass.
I like boy bands.
She seems to be doing just fine without you.
All right, girl, listen to what we need to do. We need to sabotage that bitch. We won't get rid of the competition, okay? Come on, Humpy. You with me, girl?
Humpy, sabotage!
Listen up, listen. You listening, okay? Let's do something really impressive that we haven't figured out yet and get people liking our show again. That's what we're gonna do. By the way, how I look?
Humpy!
Well,